Tune called Sidewinder, written by a young man named Lee Morgan. Back in 64 he had a hit, made it big with his hard bop sound. Life was pretty damn good, but he had a thing for older women. Still he was happy with Helen, or so he said. There he was making money on the Grand Concourse, but then he goes and falls for this sweet young thing. And you know what musicians are like when the cocaine is melting and you start losing your groovin'. Next thing you know, he's on his way to a gig and he totals a car. But still, he walks away from death, though the snow has turned to ice or something like that. Now he gets to the gig and she's got the piece, not the bitch he came with, but Helen, yeah, the long-term girlfriend. Before you know it, he hears this adrenaline burst of fireworks, the sound of the gun, and the slugs on 3rd Street Avenue see the slow motion world spinning out of control. Sweet baby Jesus, he cries as the blood seeps slowly from wounds in his chest, his stomach, his legs, and the pain is hot as it sears through sinew. Bones grind, muscles twitch, the brief dance of invincibility, an iron taste in his mouth, the mellifluous music of death, a pounding back, and he's drowning now as the air rasps through his blood-filled throat, and the ground is warm, the earth presses soft against his skin, concrete brushes his cheek as he wishes it open to receive him, the flowers his mother will bring to the grave, and the tears she will cry for her man-child. Sweet Lord, save me now, he asks of a god, half remembered, but not with his voice nor his trumpet, but with his mind, vaguely aware of the bright bird song, the plane overhead, the heat of the day, the crowd gathering round as his life ebbs away. Yeah, dying from loss of blood, don't you mess with me, the woman had said, lesson learned, one bullet, you're dead, don't never mess with an older woman. They said, she said, who knows what anyone said? He said, she said, don't matter much when you're dead. Had a hit with this tune, but it didn't do him no good. The snake they offered more than he could chew. Said, oh, ain't that right? Glory days ain't coming round again. Not with the Sidewinder sneaking up on you from who knows where. The day Lee Morgan died. You, me, and everyone here. It ain't such a bad thing. Oh no, it's kind of cool. Or so they said, what do they know? What does anyone know? Lee Morgan didn't know, and he wasn't no age, no sir. But that snake, it slithered up, and for he knew what hit him, pow, he ain't never gonna mess with that again. The day Lee Morgan died.